how to draw the longitudinal section of flower which show the growth of pollen tube. Okay, actually pollen grains after the pollination add another stigma, then it will be germinate. Here we have to learn how to draw the sectional view of flower which show the growth of pollen tube. Okay, first we have to draw the stigma. This is the stigma. Then we have to draw the style. This is the style. Then after that we have to draw the ovary. This is the ovary. Okay. No need to show the sepal, scutal, all. We have to show stigma, style, ovary. After that, these are the pollen grains. These are the pollen grains. After the pollination, what happened? Pollen grains are added on the stigma. Then what happened here? Pollen tubes are formed from the pollen grains. Pollen grains are germinated on the stigma and they will form the pollen tube. These are the pollen tube. Okay. These are the pollen tubes. I will draw one pollen tube which is arise from one pollen grain. This is the pollen tube. Actually, inside the ovary, what thing you see? Ovule. The ovule diagram also we should draw. This is the ovule which attached on the placenta of flower with the funicle. Next, these are the integuments. These are the integuments. After that, here you can see the embryo sac. If you see the embryo sac, which contain two synergids and one egg cell. These are the synergids and this is one egg cell. And here you can see three antipodals. Middle you can see polar nuclei. Okay, now we have to extend the pollen tube. This is the pollen tube which is entered into the embryo sac of the ovary. See, now we have to write the parts of the sectional view of flower which will show the growth of pollen tube. This is the pollen grain. Next, this is the pollen tube. Next, here two synergids are there and one egg cell is there inside the embryo sac near to micropylar, and three cells are there that are two synergids and one egg cell. Next, middle you can see the polar nuclei. Next, these are the antipodals. That is about the how to draw the sectional view of flower which will show the growth of pollen tube.